Okay, Rach, you know that I love a good hockey game, right? But pair that with a night of pampering and you've got the great makings of a ladies' night out.
And that's what I like. This Friday, the Grand Rapids Griffins are teaming up with Panopolis Salons.
The Lisa Mackey is here from the Griffins along with James Ryder from Panopolis Salons, and this is a great partnership. But Melissa, you actually started this with the Griffins last year, having a ladies' night.
Yeah, we started it last year working with the Women's Resource Center, trying to find an event where we can give back to them. They do such great things for women, especially with the economic stress we've been having in Michigan. So looking for something to do with them. Panopolis volunteered their time last year to kick off this ladies' night, volunteering to do, you know, massages, makeup, things to just get ladies ready for a hockey game, which not normally they would, you know, think of as a night out. And kind of just going along with that, this year we're making it bigger and better, getting it out on the concourse, and I'll let you talk a little bit about the services you'll be doing and your new product.
We have actually about 14 technicians that are going to be at the hockey game this year. Last year, it was, I think we kind of did it not realizing what kind of success it was going to be. And, you know, we thought Panopolis and hockey, those two don't really go together. But it was so successful that we decided this year that we're going to come at it full force. And so we're going to be doing all kinds of mini spa services. We're actually going to be doing mini hairstyling, nail art, makeup touch-ups, and we're going to be doing SmoSculpt, which is the machine that
this
I have.
This is a
right
really
here.
Interesting machine, and you were telling us a little bit about it. Can you just explain to the folks walking? This is what you do in one of your salons, and you're going to be doing this for free for women.
Correct.
At the event.
This is a $75 treatment that we do in the salons, and basically what this is a mechanical lymphatic drainage and cupping massage machine.
That's a mouthful.
Okay.
It is.
Exactly.
It's very difficult.
So in casual terms, what is it basically?
It basically uses suction and pressure, two different types of massage back to back. It piggybacks them, and it moves all of the toxin buildups out of the lymph system so that your skin can do what it is supposed to do naturally. And those things that actually create aging are the fatty buildups, the cellulite. It helps to break those down and remove them, and in turn, tighten the skin back up.
All right. Well, you have a model here named Terry, who you're going to demonstrate with us because I have not seen this particular system used before.
Yeah. This is, makes a little bit of noise, but actually in the facial cabin, we find that the noise that the machine makes really relaxes the clients that have it done because it's kind of a white noise. And we go in and we're just going to do a mini brow lift on one of Terry's eyebrows here.
All right. Well, James is working, Melissa. Why don't you just talk a little bit about the Griffins and their really commitment to having wonderful activities for every single age group, focusing on every age and every walk of life, really.
Yeah. Well, being a minor league sport, the Griffins become much more than a hockey game. For example, Ladies Night, we are inviting out all of the women to come and get ready for spring break and spring and summer and just really refresh and renew while watching a hockey game. We have lots of intermissions and community activities that happen during the hockey game.
Right.
Following on Saturday, we'll have Star Wars Night, which a lot of people are excited about as well. More of a family event, so we have, you know, the beer and hockey for the guys on Friday night, the ladies' night for the women, and then following with Star Wars Night, you know, to kind of tie in the families and the Youth Foundation, which they'll be there selling lifesavers and raising some funds there.
You're going to have all of these great beauty services set up in the Nest section, so it's actually really visible to the people that are there to watch the game. But it's on a first-come, first-served basis, and so people should really head down to that area if they're looking to get an updo or looking to have this treatment done.
Yes,
right?
And it's great to experience free of charge, especially something new like this, where you're not really sure about it, it's non-abrasive, and you can do it for free while enjoying the hockey game or while taking a break during one of the intermissions, and all helping out a good cause. We are discounting the tickets for ladies on Friday night. We are doing our lower bowl face-off seats for just $14. And then $2 of every ticket will go back to the Women's Resource Center. So you can check that out online, griffinshockey.com/promo code, and entering ladies. That'll get your discounts and also help out the Women's Resource Center.
That is wonderful. You know, I love a hockey game, and it's really wonderful that you partner with so many great organizations like Panopolis to make these wonderful nights even that much more of a great experience.
Right. So how's it going? going, James?
Good.
How does it feel, Terry?
Good.
You work at Panopolis, I know, and you've had the opportunity to go through the full treatment. What kind of a difference do you, what kind of feedback do you get from people who've gone through this?
I think one of the things that we did right off the bat was we did a lot of each other's past faces so that we could see a before and after.
Yeah.
And really, when you do a whole half face, don't you think, Terry?
Definitely a difference.
That's great. Thank you. One more reason to head to the hockey game, huh?
Yeah. Bring the whole family, all the ladies and daughters, too. We'll be right back.
That's West.